Good morning, AC. Nick and I are back with our first show for this year and your announcements for January 6th.
There will be a virtual art club meeting today at 3 o'clock. Decorate your own mask as we Zoom together at our usual link.
Just a reminder that completed National Junior Honor Society applications are due to Mrs. Thomas this Friday by 2:30. If you have any questions, please let her know.
The secondary school cafeteria will be handing out free donuts on Tuesday, January 12th from 7:15 a.m. until they are out. First come, first serve, as there is a limited quantity. Donuts need to be eaten in the cafeteria or be saved for lunch. Which one are you going for, Alex?
I'm going to go for the powdered covered donut.
Oh, okay.
They're the best, let's be honest. Yo. Speaking of donuts, congratulations to the December Students of the Month. The staff chose these students based on how many positive character traits they possess, including effort, positive attitude, hard work, ethic, participation in class, and willingness to help others. For the Rotary Club, we have Connor Groh and Samantha McMillan, ACDC, Noah Armstrong, English, Emma Good, History, Elizabeth Matusiak, Math, Az Steinmetz, Science, Isaac Good, Unified Arts, Salvatore Centelli, 7th grade, Mackenzie Stelmach, 8th grade, Leanne Sanchez.
Congratulations, everyone. Today's lunch will be a buffalo chicken stromboli with steamed peas.
That's all we have for you today. See, enjoy your Zoomtastic Wednesday.